Welcome to Linux tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to install Adminer on CentOS 7. Adminer is an open source database management tool similar to phpMyAdmin. By using this, we can manage our database. Adminer was written in PHP. It is lightweight and powerful, and it can support databases like MySQL, PostgreSQL, SQLite, MS SQL, and then Oracle. Now let's see how to install Adminer on CentOS. Adminer requires you to set up LAMP server. So before installing Adminer, we need to set up LAMP server. Here, I have already set up my LAMP server. LAMP is nothing but we need to install the package for Apache, MySQL, and PHP. So first, set up your LAMP server and then you can install Adminer. First, we need to download the package for Adminer. For that, you can go to the official site for Adminer, which is adminer.org. And then you can download the package from its official site. Now I will use the following command to download the package. Now type this command to download Adminer package. Now hit enter. Now the package is downloading. Wait for some time. So after downloading the package, we need to extract the package into the document root of Apache. Here you can see the package is in zip format. So we need to extract it by using unzip command. Type unzip space package name and then space -d and space type the directory path where you want to extract /var/www/html. Now hit enter. Now the package is extracted. Now if you list your document root, there you can see directory called adminer-4.3.1. Now let's rename the directory. Now type the command. Now type like this and then rename the directory. Next we need to change ownership for the directory. Now type the command chown space -R space apache colon apache and then space the directory path. Now hit enter. Now type chmod space -R space 775 and then space the directory path. Now use this command to set file permissions. Next we need to create database and database user for Adminer. For that, log into your database. Type mysql space -u space root space -p. Now type this command to create database. Now type this command to create database user called Adminer with password 123. Next, allow all permissions for the user for database Adminer. Now flush the privileges. Type flush space privileges. Now you can exit from database. Type exit. Now that's all. Now you can open a browser and then here type the link as follows. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now you can see the login page for Adminer. Here you can choose the database and then type your server name and type the database username and then password and then database name. Now click login. Now here you can see, here we can manage database by using Adminer. So this is how we can install Adminer on CentOS 7. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel to watch more tutorial videos from us.